Because Rory Stewart is saying, I want to put Theresa May's deal through. That deal is dead.
What so that's that, unrealistic in a different
way. What part of that does he not understand? I don't understand how people... I mean, Rory Stewart, lovely guy, but he's become every Guardian reader's favourite Tory over the past few weeks. And he's made a real impact on this campaign. I'm not diminishing him at all, but his European plan does not stack up any more than any of the others.